approved. Drive to road behind you on I-94, or reroute from current location. Home. Messaging. Home. Messaging.
Coffee cup had wiggled beyond my reach.
Proceed southwest on I-94 west in 41 miles. Continue straight on to I-90 west.
So we got it, we added creamer, now I got some more pilot coffee. part photography. Highland Trail, Hidden Lake Trail, going to the Sun Road, McDonald Lodge, McDonald Lake, the whole, and the flames got extremely close to the lodge that I stayed in. Hopefully next time I go back, there will still be some forest there.
Thank you.
Welcome to Billings, Montana. Woo, 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 Montana. Turn and go back to the truck stop that I missed because we don't have enough time to get to the other one, so we got to do a U-turn and get back to that Flying J where we were, unless this Conoco has a truck stop parking, but I don't think that it does because we missed it and I wasn't paying attention. Green light, go.
Proceed southwest on I-90 west in 232 miles. Stay left to continue on I-90 west.
We've got 7 minutes to get back to that truck stop.
The road behind you on I-90 or rear from current location. 60 west in 232 miles. They left to continue on I-90 west. You are traveling in the wrong direction.
No, I'm not.
Please turn around.
I changed my mind.
Or remove from current location.
We're headed back to Wisconsin. We got 4 minutes, 4 minutes, can we do it, 4 minutes?
Not approved. Drive to road behind you on I-90, or reroute from current location.
You know, I wonder if we like went from exit to exit, running around in a big old loop, wonder how long it would take before Kathy started steaming from her ears and tell me, I give up, you're lost. You get smoke coming out of the box. Stay green! We're mashing it, stay green! Unless you're on a motorcycle.
Proceed southwest on I-90 west beach. Not approved. Drive to road behind you on I-90 or reroute from current location.
All right, welcome to the 30 minute break. Let's see, what do we got?
Home. Messaging. You have 0 hours and 2 minutes of remaining drive time.
2 minutes. Good deal. That counts. Okay, so we've gone 430 miles today so far. We have 3 hours, 56 minutes of drive time left. So let's see what we could do in almost 4 hours worth of driving. All right, I'll see you guys in 30 minutes, give or take a few.